You have three setups for this. It's not a big deal. Watch. The most common one is jab, cross, switch step to hit my inner cut. Right? He can also, just to break my rhythm, just go cross. And then, not as far as it looks, but first it's gonna freak you out, jab, pull it back, switch step, inner kick. Regardless of which one he throws first, he's gonna go left kick.